Two more people have been arrested following a series of burglaries targeting Asian and East Indian homeowners around Western Washington. The Snohomish County Sheriff's Office says this marks the 10th arrest in a two-year investigation into a suspected organized crime group from South America. The Sheriff's Office says the group is responsible for more than 300 burglaries since 2021. The agency says the loss from those burglaries likely exceeds $5 million in cash and jewelry.